It was a triumphant time for Harlow Town last time they played at this ground. They beat Basildon Town here 4-1 in the Furlough Nun League Cup. However, in the league back in August, they failed to beat this side after drawing 0-0 at home. They'll be hoping for a different story today. So, the Harlow Town starting lineup: James Pellin starts in goal. There'll be a back three of Alex Luque, James Fokes and Fabian Sims. Ollie Barker comes into the team today for Bobby Kirby. He plays on the right-hand side with Junior Dadson on the left. Ruben Santos, Jack Cousins and Tom Jellyman are in midfield with Raheem Gray and Jack Zielinski starting up top. And the substitutes: Jack Martin, Alfie Atchell, Ishak Amin, Karede Da Silva and Bobby Kirby are all available from the bench. Tom Jellyman's free kick to come into the box. He swung it in, headed away to Raheem Gray, who volleys well over. He won't want to look back on this one after the game, that's for sure. Bounces to Junior Dadson. He's got one man behind him. He's took the shot early and that's no problem for the keeper. Jack Zielinski. He's got Arlie Barker behind him, who he finds. Arlie will whip this one in. He's headed not really clear. Junior Dadson with a big opening and he's missed the entire goal. Let's hope that Harlow aren't made to rue these missed chances. James Pellin's going to hit this one long. Straight over the top. Oh, it's scrappily landed for Raheem Gray. It's a great save and great anticipation to pick it back up, and he's hit it wide.
Go on.
Go on, lads.
Scanlon finds Silcott Brown with a lovely ball. He'll dart into the box. The referee gives a penalty. Can you believe it? A shoulder barge from Fabian Sims, and Basildon Town are the side with the chance to take the lead. Harlow's fate lies with Dylan Jones. Is he going to put Basildon Town ahead? No! James Pellin makes yet another massive penalty save and a massive moment in Harlow Town season. Harry Daly driving forward. He strikes one from distance and James Pellin quick on his feet to get down for that one. Arlie Barker charging down the right wing. He takes the early cross. It's fallen for Jack Zielinski. A good save by the keeper. Played across towards Arlie Barker. He's being held back. He's been pulled to the ground here. And the referee is given a free kick. I have no idea how he came to that decision. This is a genuine opportunity. The 83rd minute. Struck by Ruben Santos and into the bar. So close to taking the lead at this late stage. Alfie Atrill whips one into the box. Keeper comes for it. He's punched it away. And he's gone in with a punch again. The referee points to the spot. It's a penalty, and this time it's for Harlow Town. This is a tough one for the Harlow fans to watch. They've missed nearly all their penalties this season, but this time Tom Jellyman steps up and he's converted it. Huge for Harlow Town. Absolutely massive, that penalty from Tom Jellyman. And that might just wrap up the win in Basildon. How about that? From Tom Jellyman, yeah! He smacked it home. Cleared away for Harlow Town. Grant coming with a heavy touch. Oh, and a bad challenge. Oh my word. That is rash from Grant Cumming. And the referee surely will have something to say about that. He's lost his head. It's red for Grant Cumming. He's been dismissed. You can't get away with that sort of challenge in this game. Especially at these late stages. Karede Da Silva's picked the ball up, driving into the box. Oh, it's a shocking tackle. And it's got to be a penalty. Things just get worse for Basildon. Tom Jellyman stands up again. This would genuinely kill the game. Will he go the same way as last time? He's gone the other way. It's a save. Oh my God, what a save. Ali Oskelic working wonders for Basildon. Oh my God. And that's it. The referee calls time on a game of absolute carnage. One of the worst surfaces we've played on all season. And it opened up the game. There was scrappy challenges. There was three penalties. But the final score is just Basildon Town 0, Harlow Town 1.